than 3 miles away. Metro police are also investigating a deadly shooting at a home on Gilmore Road. That's on the city's far east side near I-70 and Franklin Way. Police are still gathering information, though we know the victims are a man and a woman and no children were hurt. We'll keep you updated throughout the morning here on Sunrise and on our news app.